In Washington, one party has absolute power. Out of control spending, national energy tax, government takeover of healthcare. And Mark Schauer voted for it all. Schauer votes the Pelosi party line on spending, on our economy, on 94% of all the votes he cast. Too far, too fast, in the absolute wrong direction. Put the brakes on Pelosi. Replace Mark Schauer. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.